Alex Mayer.
Wake up, we got an interview.
What?
Interview.
Alright. Dude, who is this guy? Why is he talking to me? I don't know. I don't even want to be an author anymore. I don't even want this job. He keeps trying to talk to me about this random stuff. I don't know what he's saying. I'm kind of hungry. I want a spicy cannoli.
So, you wanted to be the photographer for the newspaper?
No. I want to be the author of the newspaper.
You should have told me that.
Dude,
wasn't there a plant there a second ago?
So what qualifications do you have for this job?
Well, you see, first. Dude, the plant. It's right there, bro.
What?
The plant.
What?
Dude, the plant was right there.
What?
I'm not even kidding.
No.
Right behind
Look,
the bench.
Look, this is getting weird. You're freaking me out,
dude.
Okay? There was no plant.
I swear,
ever.
It was right there.
There's no plant.
Dude.
You're a goofball. I'm done with this interview.
That was crazy stuff.
No!
That was such a crazy dream.
Alex Mayer.
Are you alright? Let's go. We got an interview.
Dude, I just had the craziest
I don't care, we're late.
Whatever, dude.
Come on.